all that unkindled. I am Ludlith of Courland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. If substantiation be thy want, this sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln, seen better days. But now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them.
Ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen one.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer, and as promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. Do not be gone for long.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless... Farewell, Ashen One.
Who is there? Someone there? Oh, please. Whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures. They never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand. Ah, yes, there you are. Then I am not entirely alone. Just praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. Now you've gone and rescued the wench. How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety, and only for that long.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. This lift only goes down, you see. Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.